Truk Lagoon is situated just north of the equator in the Western Pacific, about 1,300 miles southeast of Japan and 1,000 miles north of Papua New Guinea. We elect to go the slightly longer route, travelling west through the USA. 10 hours to Houston, 8 to Hawaii, another 8 to Guam, and then a 2-hour hop into Truk. In Operation Hailstone on the 17th of February 1944, the Americans attacked the Japanese, believing that a large part of the Japanese combined fleet was anchored in the sheltered waters. They found that their intended target, the warships and aircraft carriers, had already left. About 80 ships remain, mainly armed merchantmen, and of these, 45 are attacked and sunk. Exactly 57 years later, in February 2001, divers from the St. Albans Sub-Aqua Club travel halfway around the world to dive the sunken fleet. We stay at the Blue Lagoon Hotel at the southern tip of the main island, an old seaplane base during the war.
Size.
Some of the big guns that were used on the side of the mountains, like in Dublon and Vervain and Uman, and the other mountains on this island that's facing the other way, were the ones were busy because the planes were running between the islands as they were attacking the ships.
This is an old fortified Japanese wartime communication center, now in use as a school.
So this is where the bomb hit, was it?
As well as being the anniversary of Operation Hailstone, the 18th of February is also President's Day, a Truckee's national holiday. Hey!